Tej, what drugs are the hardest to quit?
Well, it depends on who's using what. You know, from personal experience, when it was alcohol, I couldn't stop drinking. That means I always had to have a drink. And once I start, I can't stop. I can convince myself over and over again, I'm not going to do it anymore, but all of a sudden I'm drinking again. When it comes to opiates, that shit gets into your system. That shit gets into your veins, depending on who you are and how you use it. But definitely, that shit is captivating, and it's a mind fuck, and it's really, really hard to get off of it, because once you have been in the opiate world, you're captivated by it. And then there's nicotine.
Nicotine, I feel like that's the hardest for almost a lot of people.
I quit all other drugs, but it took me a good 7 years into my recovery until I finally decided to quit nicotine. That's the ultimately worst, hardest drug to kick.